It's a beautiful day at Rosie's Dog Beach. This weekend is the 16-year anniversary of Rosie's Dog Beach. So it was on a Sunday back in June 16 years ago that I held a special event that allowed dogs to come on this beach for the first time legally in about 30-something years. I would say right now, and it's around 11:30, there's maybe 100 dogs on this beach. The dog beach is open all day, every day, from it during daylight hours. Thank you again to the City Council and all those who helped to make this possible 16 years ago. And thanks for your continued support. You can read all about Rosie's Dog Beach and all the rules at rosiesdogbeach.com.